justifiably.
We'll be right back.
When you hear a lot of, like, particularly in this school, you hear a lot of people putting down Carl Sagan. You know, God, that breathless attitude of his on Cosmos. I mean, Jesus Christ, the giant golden book of science. I mean, Jesus Christ, fuck you! You know? Fuck you! Carl Sagan is a